by 2056, the world population is estimated to be 10 billion people. And by the time, the biggest issue we face is going to be feeding those 10 billion people. 40% of the land area is under either arid or semi-arid conditions. Some of the management practices that I am concentrating on in Tucumcari Agriculture Science Center are crop rotation, crop selection, cover cropping. We have tillage practices, tillage management systems, and also the residue management. As you can see, all these components are geared towards achieving the overarching goal of improving the input use efficiency, especially the water use efficiency and nutrient use efficiency. So one of the projects I am doing is I am evaluating about 17 winter and summer crops. Right now, my cropping systems research entail few projects that are crop rotation. We are looking at the alternate cropping systems. We are looking at the cover crops, water use and water use efficiency. And I am also looking at the manure application in the strip till, where you can, if you apply rather than applying to the whole area, manure can be applied to the only strip till area around the seed zone so that you can save 60% on the manure. We need to design a cropping system that is both, that should be both economically viable as well as produce more profit or increase the profitability for the producers. That's the main objective. Such research needs some basic elements, and that needs to be researched. For example, the water use and water use efficiency of the cover crop, and then we know how much water is taking, and knowing the dynamics of how much growth it puts on, and then take that information or introduced into the cropping system where you have three or four rotational crops, and each one has its own water dynamic. If you put the forage systems in place where we can terminate anytime we want, if we have a livestock component in the system on the producer's field, then you can really feed the forage to the livestock and get some benefit out of it. We are lucky in New Mexico that we have the livestock component that can act in synergy to the forage systems.
Eye on Research is a production of New Mexico State University.